I must tell you the truth. I am a young person, easily impressed in this life's quest. But please listen. I am a young person whose country, the Philippines, the Pearl of the Orient Seas, a core member of the Association of Southeast Asian Nations. Listen to me. This merciless virus has taken the lives of almost 800,000 people. How many more, I ask you? How many more are going to sacrifice their lives before we are able to sympathize? It was in the 11th day of the third month of the year when the World Health Organization declared COVID-19 as a global pandemic. There came the rage, the confusion, the panic. There came the downturn of economies both here and overseas. There came the global disturbance to trade, travel, and creation. It has become a frightening reality for every Southeast Asian nations. Let me tell you the truth. People are asking how did ASEAN respond to the cries of its people that seems to have no end? Simply, they listened. Believe when ASEAN proclaimed, ASEAN communities are strengthened by the coordination of policies. The most vulnerable members of our societies are not left behind in terms of being given social attention. Let us not forget the children who are free to access education. Believe when ASEAN proclaims, let us not forget the large and small businesses hit by the catastrophe. These enterprises are given their voice to help them increase their capacity of offering K-public service throughout their native country. The elderly, the unemployed, and the immigrants, these sectors are not burdens. To our communities, they are the essential parties. This is what ASEAN protects. This is what ASEAN fights for. Member nations, let me tell you right now the truth. Crises are often opportunities to go back to the purpose why a certain organization like ASEAN are created. And that is to be united. I may be young, but I see strength in our numbers. I may be young, but I witness that if we become united because of ASEAN and because we understand that in this challenge, we fight as one. This is a revolution of our generation, a revolution not for chaos, but a revolution for understanding regional cooperation. Together we say, both young and old, let courage be our bastion. Together we say, one vision, one identity, one community. This is the ASEAN's manifesto, which I give to you. I hope we've heard, I hope we understood, that as ASEAN we stand, coronavirus will flee in our command.